Sonny Liston. Cassius was about to reveal to the world his conversion to Islam. Sam and Malcolm met and talked religion and politics. The Beatles were in town that week too, making their second appearance on the Ed Sullivan Show. It was as if a new world were being born in Miami that week. When Sonny Liston went down in the eighth round, it was more than just the heavyweight champion that had changed. It's got the whole world shaking.
I want the world to know I'm so great. Sonny Liston was not even a match. Sam Cooke, hey, let that man up here. Let Sam in. This is
all right, Jack.
This is Sam Cooke.
And a very good friend, a good vocalist.
Like his friend Cassius Clay, Sam was assuming a role in the civil rights struggle. He decided to deal with race relations in his music for the first time. He was inspired by the lunch counter sit-ins he had witnessed, his own arrest for attempting to integrate a Louisiana motel, and Bob Dylan's Blowin' in the Wind.
Wanted to have written